Five to shoot. Tolliver will force it and hit it. That is a difficult look from Christy Tolliver.
That's what Christy Tolliver does.
Short of it or the short and the tall of it. We'll start with Christy Tolliver. Just a little bit of space. Three, money.
Tolliver wedged against the Bumake. Three to shoot. Tolliver has to heave and somehow put it down.
I think she's the greatest clutch shooter in the WNBA. Well, that's a circus one right there. Gets it to fall. Five fouls.
3 points.
Lost it. Tolliver. This is Tolliver time. Three to shoot. Tolliver, the step through. Three! Christy Tolliver.
Line, but Christy Tolliver. Ooh. On the moves.
Wow.
And off of 1 foot.
Two-woman game between Niesemann and Tolliver. Tolliver, step back jumper. Yes!
Christy Tolliver lives for these moments. Sizing up the defense and then the leader.
In for size against Griner. One on the shot clock. Got it!
We talked about being Steph Curry-like. Shot clock's down. A one-legged jumper. Nothing but net.
There she is again. Ooh, left Sykes in her wake. Christy Tolliver.
Snatch back, step back.
This is
back.
The one. Oh, my goodness.
Filthy. Filthy.
Rodgers and Tolliver matchup. Tolliver, step back three. Good. And we're tied. But this is the big shot of the night so far.
And Rodgers just gets caught with that step back shot.
Hill swings it. Tolliver, oh, from way out there. Christy Tolliver, ring it up.
Lots of precious time ticking off the clock on that possession and the dagger from Tolliver.
Coming off the screen and roll. Shot clock running down. Make it rain, Christy Tolliver.
2 seconds left. Inbounds it. Bumake to Tolliver, their best long-range shooter. She leans in, puts it up, and puts it in.
He has 2 points off the Stars' 5 turnovers. Tolliver, a deep three, and maybe a four. Ridiculous.
A little bit. I was going to say circus, but sure, we'll go with ridiculous.